Hi folks, I just got into this Hua Hin, Thailand, and I'm staying at the Tasani Hotel, and it's a really good, affordable room, something like $11 a night or something like that, about 360 baht maybe. And then it's a fan room. It doesn't have air conditioning, but it feels just plenty good in here. Good cross breeze with that window there has slots in it that open up, so the breeze is coming through just fine. Let's see. It has a good TV set, good refrigerator, and down here, believe it or not, folks, it even has a bathroom. Isn't that cool? Western style toilet, and then this kind of water heater is cool because you don't have to have the big water tank heated constantly. This is like an on-demand water heater. You'll see that there aren't shower curtains in this style of shower. Instead, they have a way to keep the toilet paper roll dry, which is having it just around the corner from the shower, and also a slight ledge above the toilet paper. And the entire room is like a wet room. You just can fill the whole room up with water, basically. That's the style. And then we have a good mirror and a good sink. Good windows. And once again, looking out the window at the Tasani Hotel on Soi 55 in Hua Hin, Thailand. If you look at the reviews of this place on Agoda, you'll see that it has very good reviews, a very good value for whatever it is, something like $11 a night, maybe, something like that.